So in terms of the strikes, it's protests. I do think that youth activism in general is on the rise. 2019 is the year for youth climate action. It's really, really exciting. There are some other protests coming up in the future. What's important is not just hope for change, it's courage for change, which is protesting and being active and trying to get a change even when you know it might not happen.